Hello everybody, I'm Rise Dragon. Welcome to the long-awaited and anticipated Devil May Cry 5. Wow, that's rather low. There we go. Okay, I don't... This is all the... extra stuff that came with the pre-order. No, I don't want the Japanese voice action, thank you. Okay. It's fine the way it is. Oh, hello. Okay. We'll just leave that as is. Same with that. Okay. Okay, yeah, double hunter. Yeah, I don't... You all can judge me for it, I don't care. Okay, data. Okay. Yeah, that's fine, I guess. Oh my god, oh my god, yes. We're gonna go with the original. That extra color did not seem to suit him at all. It was once a demon who saved the human world from destruction. That demon became a legend. But with time, his name faded from the annals of his age. And he grew both day and night. To the boar and apple bright. What the fuck is that? That don't look like an apple. This bitch praying. She gonna need some salvation depending on what the fuck this is. More and more people falling into prayer. And in case anybody's wondering, this is taking place after Devil May Cry 2. Thank you. I don't like V. He's an ugly son of a bitch. That's just telling about the tips. Look at my nub. Oh wait, I actually have it a set amount of ammo now. What kind of bullshit is that? Okay, that was stupid. What the hell are you? Oh, you're a mosquito ant thing called the Empusa. I'm gonna beat your ass. When a barrier blocks off your path, it means battle is going to take place. Defeat all the enemies to destroy the barrier and proceed. Everybody knows what the red orb is. Yeah, I know about RB. I know about all this. I wouldn't. He's a new person. You shouldn't trust him. What the fuck? What the hell did you just do? You shat on him. Oh, you revive. You have got to die. Jesus. They made the Red Queen look so much better. V, I don't like you. What the fuck? This is all the tutorial, but shit. What the hell's going on? Was that Dante? Yeah, it was Dante. Jumping around like a fucking weirdo. He was like all scrunched and shit. Where am I here? What the hell was that? Looks like this won't be a total waste of time after all. Hey, jackass! Didn't your mother ever teach you it's not nice to steal? Okay, that was a little delayed. Oh shit. Shit, I do not have this at all. Shit. Yeah, I know. I pretty much figured I was supposed to lose that fight. Even though I was doing some mad damage, it wasn't reading. So I knew I was supposed to lose that fight. Oh yeah, Dante. Jesus, he got fucked up. Can you not lose the left arm? No, it's not, but we won't reveal who that is. The Broken Rebellion. Round two ended quite quickly. All right. That's a lot of impaling going on. Why does it keep stuttering? Yeah, that was just the tutorial. Now we get into the good stuff. But Jesus, Urizen is a bitch. Learn how to drive, lady. Nico, whatever you may be called. Oh yeah, Nico is the daughter of Agnes, the researcher for the Order in DMC4. Nah, more of you assholes. Nice eye. I didn't even foresee that one coming through the window. Nice catch. Oh, that one had a sign through his head. Nice overturn. She rolled that bitch right back onto its wheels in midair. This game does not promote smoking or the use of cigarettes. Now, I love how they had to put that in. Yeah, you do it, it's on you. It's not, don't blame the game. At all. People make their own choices. You guys are stupid. Do one chain of shots. Pause. Let it kill you. Shoot again. I never understood the armies, you know. Damn it, stop stuttering. Let's do it. Oh. So they can break. Oh. So they can break if I get hit while using it too many times. That's good to know. At least something is in this game is fragile. Nice to know that the Rebellion is able to be broken too, because I always thought they were just indestructible weapons. The Yamato, the Rebellion. Oh, that was stupid. Oh, hey. Green orb for life. I needed it. Because I know I'm going to make us. Okay, so I actually have three overtures, which are, I assume, are the mechanical double breaker, whatever you want to call it. Oh, yeah, just come up here so I don't have to go get you. Motherfucker just scurried away. Oh, there you are. There we go. Oh, wow. I did it again! Oh! I can pick more up if I need them. How do you pick things up? Oh. Oh, I can only get one shot off. That's bullshit. Well, apparently all of these are just stupid. All of these weapons are just useless after a while. Okay, that was ridiculous. I only get one shot with the Mega Buster, one charge shot too. That's bullshit. Oh, hello. Stop stuttering. Work as I command. Damn it! Oh good! You can parry him with the sword! Awesome! That is absolutely fucking fantastic. You can parry with the sword. The sword has more of a use now. So you can make the battles look even more awesome. The definition on the Double Bringer is absolutely fascinating. He just ripped it off. He didn't cut it. He just ripped that shit right off. Stop. I don't like it when you stutter. Please stop. Oh, that was the end of the mission. Morrison's letter. It's been a good 30 years since I last wrote something like a letter. Don't have a typewriter or nothing, so unfortunately you stuck with my shitty handwriting for now. I heard you're heading back to Red Grave. Wasn't sure exactly what I could do for you. I'm not a powerhouse like you or the sharpest knife in the drawer. Still giving my business, the least I can do is get you a few leads. Can't say exactly how useful they'll be to you, but hey, gotta be better than nothing, right? So the first time I met Dante, he actually went by a different name, Tony Redgrave. Bet that got your attention, huh? Tony Redgrave, Redgrave City. Just a coincidence or something more? I honestly couldn't say. Still, figured if you're heading in that direction, you might be able to learn the truth. That's why I've decided to tell you everything about the Dante I know. It ain't every day that I just give this stuff away, boy. You best be grateful. Okay. Huh? Wait, what happened? Okay, guys. Even though this is apparently loading me into battle, or... Oh, wait. What the hell? Alright, we'll get a look at what this is. Overture. Gerbera. Gerbera GP01. Oh, these are all the double bringers that I got. Ha, she's got a pun with every fucking one. Just keep whipping them out. It said Old Faithful Mega Buster. That's funny. Okay. Alright guys, that's where I'm going to end it for tonight, and just going to okay, that's where I'm leaving that equipment. Okay, I'm only allowed three, so okay. Okay, let's look. That's buying it in bulk. Okay. Alright, so thank you everybody so much for joining me tonight. I will definitely keep playing this till completion, and hopefully I'll be able to do more episodes and a little bit more often. So thank you everybody for joining me. I'm Ryze Dragon. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.